Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
The failure here was expensive, Pathfinder. It's worn all of us down, not just our shuttles.
writing a Kroger.
Is that Drac?
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Radiation levels normal. Radiation levels increasing. Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
That's it, kid. Keep it up. Go! I made them angry. Good.
Save some for me, old man.
Here you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
So, the clouds parted. These Ket look pretty keeled over. Maybe us humans can pull our weight after all.
Well, you can, clearly. But there's a lot to do before I'd be that smug about it. You know what? I'm gonna ignore my gut and join up. This fight was good, and we can do it again. And before you go saying you don't need a Krogan, believe me, you do.
That's what I said.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
I'm choosing this outpost direction for decades, maybe centuries.
That is the prime responsibility of a Pathfinder. Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation, and our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Andromeda Initiative. This is Ryder. Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost blocked inbound. And ready as hell. August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
I feel like I should toss you the keys. Be nice. It's been through a lot.
Understood. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen eager for months. Eos is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them. Hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
What are you playing at? Seems like being my friend is suddenly valuable.
Fair assumption. The Reality Rider? You brought us time, but one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point. From the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed, but after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
We didn't come to a new galaxy to argue about who's right.
It got us this far. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.